So have you heard about two new dolls from Ty, the makers of Beanie Babies? These dolls have very familiar names.
They are Sweet Sasha and Marvelous Malia, the same names as our first daughters. Mm. Well, Michelle Obama is not all that pleased. Her people issued a statement saying it is inappropriate to use young private citizens for marketing purposes. So how do you feel about that?
I think she has a good point there.
Yeah, well, it's interesting because Ty says they are beautiful names, but there's nothing on these dolls that refers to the Obama girls.
Hmm. Just kind of interesting.
Just happened to come out right after the inauguration.
Right. I'm going to go with the half full on this and say that maybe I think it's kind of a compliment that these two girls are so, you know, sweet and lovely that everybody might want to be like them,
but I know that's a minority position.
The marketing part is the problem.
Right.
No,
exactly.
I mean, maybe it might lessen the sting if they were donating the profits to some charity,
mm-hmm.
then you
well,
might.
Well, that's a good
but
idea.
But then they'd be admitting that they were making it. I understand that, but at least it's a business.
They can say, we didn't mean that, but if we inadvertently offended the family, this is the way out of the mess.
There you go. Are you listening, Ty?
They'll be popular, though.
See what happens. We're back after your local news.